Ladies and gentlemen, when you think of WWE, you think of John Cena.
Loved by many, resented by some, but respected by all.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, the WWE United States Champion, John Cena!
He has won Royal Rumbles, Elimination Chambers, Money in the Bank matches, and the most WWE title reigns.
He's also won the hearts and minds of the...
And his opponent, representing the Bloodline, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns!
You know, Corey, really the bridge between two generations in this match. Roman Reigns anxious to claim his rightful place at the top of the WWE food chain, but he can't do that without knocking off the top dog, John Cena. You know, when you go throughout WWE history, you think of the different eras and Hulk Hogan, followed up by Stone Cold and The Rock, and then, of course, John Cena. Is this generation, this era, going to be defined by this man, Roman Reigns?
Well, John Cena has gone as far as to lay down that challenge to the big dog.
Roman Reigns, John Cena, this one is for all the bragging rights, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, this is the win you carry with you. You take home to your family, and you let them know you are the better man, even if just for one night.
This might just be one night, but for Reigns and Cena, this one night is bound to cement their legacies.
Up high, cross body!
Reigns is facing some serious trouble.
Roman's being picked apart.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here? Ooh. He's taking some good hits. Cena's still divisive as ever with the WWE Universe, but you can't deny his legacy. And that was a well-executed attack. Some long-term damage, I hope.
Oh, look out. He's heading back to the ring. I don't care how much matting you put on the floor, you are...
Oof. He gets what he deserves for all that gloating.
Get his press! Now he can pin his opponent right here. Oh, he kicked out.
You have to think this battle is starting to weigh down on him.
Big boot. Roman Reigns has definitely been one of the most dominant superstars we've seen in some time.
Very, very true, Cole, which is why when you're facing off against him, you have to do your best to be the smarter competitor. You've got to get into Roman's head.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson. With the reversal!
John Cena feeding off the WWE Universe as he so often has.
Whoa! Whoa, what a landing!
That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
Takes out the knee.
Cena's got Reigns right where he wants him.
Here's Cena.
Attitude adjustment. That is has what it takes to topple Rage.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
He has him right where he wants him.
Top rope now.
Ooh.
Shoulder tackle. Shoulders down. Oh, somehow managed to keep this match going.
This is where desperation becomes a factor. Time to pull out all the stops.
Just muscling up their opponent into the
gut-wrench suplex. Ooh, what a damaging blow. And what's going on now? Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt. This could be it. Does he get it here? And he could have had a three count in hand. I got to question this decision. He got whipped into that corner. Wicked clothesline. Powerless position to be in right now.
In attendance, the chance to acknowledge him.
Yes, press!
Oh, he's able to fend off the attack.
And there's a neck breaker.
Ooh, what a nasty kick. Oh, that's disrespectful.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Nice counter by Cena. Clothesline's all effective. He's headed up top.
Thinking big.
And the man. Perfect time to attack when his guard is down. Just punched him right in the middle. Right in the face.
My God.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Reigns is trying to pick his opponent apart physically and mentally.
Defiant counter to Reigns. Moves outside. What's the plan here? That one fails to land. Missed the mark.
Cross landing. Powerbomb.
Boom, what impact.
Grabs the leg.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
How much more can the big dog withstand?
And credit where credit's due, he's really gotten into Roman's head here, channeling his ability to outsmart the tribal chief and pushing Roman's buttons.
Cena!
Reigns able to sidestep.
Series of reversals.
Oh, the jaw getting rattled. Hits him with the counter.
Reigns is going to look to press on the advantage.
Reigns isn't allowing that burst of attacks to throw him off his game.
A sound suplex. Fast press! Fast press! Oh, yes, man. Press! Oh, what a counter.
Ooh-hoo.
Look at Reigns, top rope. He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout. He climbs into the ring.
Good Lord.
So effective. And this has got to be it.
Strange game plan plan for sure, but hey, maybe he has something even bigger and badder plan.
Able to elude it.
Boom! Into the jaw. You can pick up your teeth in section 112.
Insulting.
This is it.
And the count stopped short of two.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Ooh! That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Well, that is going to leave a mark.
Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker. Oh, forward to the back.
From Reigns after that.
For the win! And Cena pops the shoulder up.
I can't believe the ref didn't even get to one.
And after all that, Roman Reigns still has an end to this battle.
Dishing out a suplex.
Unparalleled intensity from the big dog.
Overwhelming attacks for Roman now.
Reigns not backing down. Cena not backing down. No idea what it's going to take to get either man to back down, but this crowd doesn't care.
Decibel level in here now is only fueling both men even more.
Soaring.
Oh, man.
Oh, and the elbow nailed it. Monkey flip. Reigns is getting dismantled here.
Reigns has to turn the tide quickly.
Vice-like grip on the trapezius muscle. This is terribly painful. And that was a precisely measured attack. Dropping the elbow. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Nap time on the island of relevancy. The official asking.
Trying to hold on, but for how long?
Body gets out. Perhaps some renewed life in him now.
Get his press!
The C Nation is coming alive.
Cena showing their trademark ruthless aggression.
That took Reigns down.
Climbing to the top rope.
From the top.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
And it's another attack above the shoulders.
Got to protect that region or the lights can go out fast.
Devastating elbow. Reigns is getting dismantled here.
Roman's on the wrong side of this exchange.
For the win!
Place after that distraction.
That's true, Saxon. It's hard to focus on just the...